Hey guys, I'm Lindsay Crouch from Guiltless Superfoods here at Know the Cause to do some healthy phase two desserts for you. Today we're gonna talk about chocolate dipped apples. I love this recipe because a lot of time when you go out to say buy a chocolate dipped apple, you don't know what's in that chocolate. There could be corn syrup or high fructose corn syrup, things that we definitely wanna stay from. But when you make them yourself at home, they can actually be really healthful. We're just gonna use green apples. This is unsweetened chocolate that we just chopped up. We bought a bar of unsweetened chocolate, chopped it up, and we melted it over a double boiler. It's just a saucepan with about an inch or two of water that just simmers and your chocolate will melt down. And you wanna constantly stir it while it's melting so that it doesn't burn on the bottom. And then we sweetened our chocolate. You can use xylitol or stevia. Xylitol is gonna give you a little bit of like a texture, kind of like a crystallized, crystally bite in your chocolate, and stevia will be a little smoother. So if you'd like to kind of bite into a little bit of like that sugary, sweetness, then use the xylitol, and if you want it to be more smooth, you can use the stevia. Starting with our apples, you can either take the stem off of the top, and if that's a little too hard, then you can just flip it over to put your stick in. We'll do one of each way so you can see them. I've also used a knife before to put a slit down in the core if it's too hard to get the stick in, but that was pretty easy. So that one was flipped over, and we'll do this one on top where the stem was. Pretty simple. Now we're gonna take our chocolate and just do about, you know, 2/3 of the apple with the chocolate. And you kinda swirl it up to get any excess off. Just kind of swirl it around and it'll just drip off. That way they'll dry faster too if there's not a big coating of chocolate on there. And then we're gonna take it over to some chopped almonds. So this will be our candy chocolate apple with nuts. You can use almonds, you can use pecans, you can use cashews, but just don't use peanuts or pistachios because those are not on the phase one or phase two diet. Just kind of roll it around. We're just gonna do a little bit of decorating there on the bottom half, which is real pretty, not to do the whole thing. Let's see. Okay. And then we'll just let those dry here. And this one, we're gonna do just with chocolate. If per se, you know, someone has a nut allergy or doesn't like nuts, they just want the chocolate and the apple. And if you need to use your spatula to say coat your apple, you can do that too, rather than just rolling it in the chocolate. Get some of that excess off there. And if you want to put down a piece of parchment paper or wax paper on your plate, that'll really help these pull off very easily. Now that really is a healthful dessert. Chocolate is full of antioxidants and flavonoids. There's nothing bad here. This is all really good food. I hope that you'll make these this holiday season. And if you're, you know, if you don't want to bite into that apple on the stick, you can just cut it with a knife. You can kind of quarter these off and make them really easy to eat. Okay, guys, happy holidays. Enjoy these chocolate dipped apples. Bye-bye.